Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Fun Management with Jay. So, we're still doing episodes in the series on Greenhill State. So, there's been a few updates in regards to productions and, you know, things like that. So, first of all, Jay has started his production, has done some, you know, research into it, and it's quite a slow process to actually get, you know, products of soup out. And also, he's put 300 litres of product in, of carrot, or parsnip, potato, red beet, and it only produces 100 litres of soup. So that's 200 litres of product he's losing every time he's making a product, 1,000 litres, or 100 litres. So he's actually kind of getting not much from his crop. So he has actually made the decision. He is going to be making bread and possibly cakes if he can source the ingredients from his fellow neighbouring farmers, such as eggs, the milk, strawberries if he can. I think the one other ingredient is sugar. So he will be, you know, sourcing that. Oh, somebody else is joining by the looks of it. That's cool. So we will, you know, and he's also going to be going into growing bonsai trees. Bonsai, eucalyptus and cypress trees, I believe. Or cypress plants, not trees. So he will be, you know, looking into that. He has placed the nursery down and started, you know, sourcing the, you know, the requirements for that and the products he needs for this. So without further ado, so let's get into this and see what needs to be done today. Okay, so it's 10 to 1 in the afternoon, so it's still kind of light enough to be doing some stuff. Quick check on stuff. Okay, so that needs topping up a little bit. Let's check this over here. Materials are missing. Okay. Okay, move this one out of the way, because we'll need, Jay will need this one if he's got any harvesting. So let's just see, yeah, you top this up with potatoes, so we can make some electricity charge, make some more money coming in. Okay, so we haven't got wheat at the moment. Barley, we want potatoes. One, there you go. each crop that's going in there. That is a lot of sugar beets. Okay, let's reverse this up here a minute. Hey ladies and gentlemen, Jay is just going to go around to his farmhouse and put the kettle on, make a cup of tea, and I will catch you all in the next episode of Farm Management with Jay. Hope to see you all soon. Take it easy.